Hello friends, welcome to the Shrakshit channel. In today's video we are going to see a lunch vlog, and for today's lunch here I have prepared baby corn rice. Before moving into a video, if you're watching my channel for the first time, click subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. For baby corn pulao or baby corn rice, place a pressure cooker, add about 3 to 4 spoons of oil, and once oil gets heated, add about 1 spoon of fennel, 1 bay leaf, 2 inch of cinnamon sticks and 3 cardamom, 1 maize flour and 1 star anise. Add 3 to 4 cloves and saute it well until a nice aroma comes from it. After 1 minute, add freshly grounded ginger garlic paste and slit green chili. You can increase or decrease the quantity of green chilies according to your spiciness. And add 3 medium sized sliced onions and saute it well until onion becomes transparent or golden brown. In meanwhile, I am frying some soya chunks. It's additionally an optional step. If you don't want soya chunks, you can skip this step. And once onion turns golden brown, add roughly chopped mint leaves and saute it well for about 3 to 4 minutes. And here I have taken about 200 grams of baby corn, chopped it horizontally, mix it well and let it cook for about 4 to 5 minutes on a low flame. And here I have added about half a cup of frozen paste. If you are using the dry paste, soak it overnight and pressure it for about 2 vessels and then add into a pressure cooker and add fried soya chunks. Now add 1 spoon of red chili powder, 1 spoon of coriander powder and a required amount of salt as per your taste. Mix it well and let it cook for about 1 minute. And here I am taking 2 cups of rice, so I am adding total 4 glasses of water. Among it I am adding 1 cup of coconut milk. Instead of coconut milk, you can even add in raw milk or boiled milk. Totally I have added 1 glass of coconut milk and 3 glasses of water, and add roughly chopped coriander leaves and add the soaked rice. Mix it well and let it allow it to boil. Once water starts rolling boiling stage, mix it well and place the lid and let it pressure it for about 3 to 4 whistles on a low medium flame. So once pressure is released, open the lid and mix it very gently . And here is our baby corn rice or baby corn pulao is ready within 15 to 20 minutes. Very easy recipe, goes well with vegetable korma or potato raita or onion raita. I have already uploaded a video of vegetable korma. I will give link in below description box, kindly check out. Try out the recipe guys. Just an easy recipe and delicious recipe within 20 minutes. Hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Have a happy day. If you like, give big thumbs up and leave your comments in comment section, and don't forget to subscribe.